Okay, now we have Anna changed the setup and she's going to be doing rowing, lower back, upper back. It's excellent for your arms, for your core, for your back. At the same time that she's pulling, she's going to add a bit of a twist, turning, and it's going to work on the abs, obliques. It's going to work on the shoulder muscles, upper back. Really good to define your waistline, trim down. Super. Releasing, that's all you need to do. That's the speed, because then it's more effective. The muscle will really feel the bumps. As you clear the bumps, might not notice it. This is a medium disc, so the bumps are not so noticeable, but it's definitely going to feel it when you start to fatigue the muscle. Sit here, a little more clear as you pull. See that it's doing a little bump. Changing the speed. As you clear the bump, it's going to make stimulate the muscle. And you'll get the exercise definitely more effective. So, next exercise, change the setting. And she's working everybody's favorite glute, lower back, and thighs, the whole legs, low back. It's excellent for posture and for definitely muscle strength on the lower extremities, low back. So she's doing leg extension and abduction, so opens the leg, holds it a few seconds and brings it back. Again, with the same disc so far with the medium resistance. So the bumps are, you can feel the bumps and the change in the resistance, but it's not going to kill you. It's just challenging enough. Then we'll have obviously the red disc with the higher bumps. Okay, higher than this one, so I'm going to show. These are the, what she's going through now. It's the resistance when it goes through these ramps. It's going to variate and that challenges the muscle. So it brings you back to the exercise. You can't be thinking of anything else other than what you're doing. Right, this is the unique patent resistance technology in our invention, and it's what guarantees the success and the effectiveness. Thank you, and we'll move on to show another exercise. Next exercise is going to be hips also, IT band, lower back as well. Setup is similar as before. You can use the furniture. In this case, we strap it around the table leg and she pulls up in the hip to the side. Pretty good. Working on the lower back, working on the hip abduction. Really effective. Very good. Okay, move on. I want to show you one more exercise. An all-time favorite, abs, core strength. Check this out, we're doing lower abs, strap the Kinexor, again, table leg. You're pulling with your legs to bring your knees up to the chest. Alright, that works perfectly, lower abs, obliques. Then we're going to add obliques and upper abs. You're going to bring the hands down and put the hands behind your neck, behind your head, and then you're going to lift to touch the opposite knee. With your elbow. Fabulous. Stretch your legs out. As you bring your knees up, you come up with your elbow to the opposite knee. And there you have it. Very challenging. Alright, we can move on to higher level, more advanced fitness type of exercise, but I think with this, get an excellent routine to get started and start experiencing fabulous results with Kinexor. Okay, thank you guys.